Hello everyone, I'm Andrew Can, and if I can, you can too. In this video, we're going to be looking at Social BlueBook, a valuable tool that can help you assess your influence and connect you with new sponsors. In fact, this video is sponsored by Social BlueBook, and I can't wait to show you their services. But before we get started, let me know, have you heard of Social BlueBook before? Social BlueBook was formed with the intent to help online influencers find their value and stay competitive in an ever-changing online content creative space. Social BlueBook can be used for either advertisers or creators, but I'm going to be looking at the creative side.
First thing you need to do is head to socialbluebook.com and select Join as a Creator. Sign up is quick and easy. They need your first and last name, your email, a password, and make sure to read their terms of service. For first-time users, there is an onboarding process. Social BlueBook will ask for your name, country, and then create a custom link for your Social BlueBook profile. Then, add a description about your profile for others to see. From here, you will need to fill out your profile with some values. Click the Values tab to add your social media platforms to your account. This will take you to the My Values page. It's important we look here, so when you reach out to companies for deals, they have an idea of your worth. Heading over to the My Values page, you can see I have no platforms added here. I removed them for this video. To add a platform, click the orange plus in the bottom right-hand corner. From here, a list of social media platforms will appear. You can currently add your YouTube, Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, or Blogger. I will be adding my social media, and I'm going to start with YouTube. Then select the account you want to add. For this example, I will be adding my personal channel, Andrew Can. Social BlueBook requires read-only access, which means they can only access analytical data and doesn't mean Social BlueBook can post on your behalf. You will allow permissions to see your analytics and view your channel to help Social BlueBook find your value. Once complete, you will see your values. On the surface, you will see your suggested price. This is a good in-between of the low to high range of value your social media platform can provide. As you can see, my current value is on the screen. This price is a great starting point for a deal and doesn't include things such as creative strategy, production costs, or representation fees. Social BlueBook finds your value by calculating your views, engagement, genre, and demographic of which social media you choose. The values provided by Social BlueBook take into account changes on social media over time and the types of promotions brands are requesting. This is all great for you, the creator, because it helps you have an accurate and fair chance in negotiating with a business. Now I'm going to break down what each type of different content type is by using my YouTube channel as an example. The first is dedicated upload. The content is completely dedicated to featuring a product or a service. Second is shoutout. This means you're mentioning a product or service in your content. For this video, I'm shouting out Social BlueBook, but since I have a connection to them with TubeBuddy, if TubeBuddy paid me, I could say shoutouts to TubeBuddy for helping make this possible, as an example. Third, direct link. You can add a link, card, or feature a channel to promote a sponsor's video or channel. Fourth is activity feed promotion, and this means that you'll like the video, add a video to a playlist, or feature a sponsor's video or channel on your own channel. Earlier in the video, we mentioned your profile. We're going to take a look at that again. Now that we've added some values, the first thing I'm going to put is my first and last name. Then personally, I'm going to skip over company name, but if you have a company, put that name here. Then I'm going to upload a profile picture, then followed by a cover. From there, it's important that you fill out a short summary. I already have mine written out.
What Social BlueBook and what advertisers want to know is what makes your channel unique. What makes it special? Let them know here and let me know in the comments below with the hashtag #CanBeUnique.
Then I'm going to enter my country, zip code, state, and city. The reason for that is some companies want to work with creators on shoots. So if you're close by, this gives more opportunities for both parties. I'm based in LA, so I'll fill that out now. Then click save, and you're almost done with the profile. Next, we are going to click on these three dots to edit our categories and values to help brands know the kind of content we create, and also what values best describe your content. Categories are the genre that best fit the content of your social media, and values are the way you want to communicate with your audience. For me, I chose adventure travel, entertainment, games, movies, and life events for categories. And for the values that align with my brand, I said challenge, success, growth, and creativity.
This information is used to help you identify your brand as a creator, and it also helps advertisers do the same.
Finally, creating a proposal. First, go to the dashboard and select the Create a Proposal button. From here, we will enter a proposal. For the sake of this video, I will call this Social BlueBook Promotion. I will write a brief summary of what the video will be about here. It's important that you let the company know what you can do for them and what content you are going to create for them. Once those two are filled, choose the platform. It's important to note that proposals can be done on any platform. An example might be Twitch. Just click Other. If you want to create multiple different pieces of content, you will need to select it more than once. So for this video, I will click on the video once and Twitter twice. Each platform will then have the following: the type of content you're creating, your fee to create the content, and when you plan to have the video done by. You also will need to write a more descriptive version of what you plan to create here. Two more pieces of information are proposal date and draft due date. The proposal expiration date is the date that advertisers have to respond to you. If they don't respond, the proposal will expire. This makes sure you have enough time to create the content. Let's say, for example, it takes me 2 weeks to create a video that I want to upload on the 14th. Then I'll set the expiration date to the 1st so that I will know if they are ready to move forward or not. Additionally, if you sent a proposal to someone 2 months ago, the expiration date ensures that 2 months later, the brand can't present the same proposal to you since your channel's worth will have likely changed. When you send in your proposal, the advertiser will receive what you plan to do and your information for the social media platforms you provided to Social BlueBook. Finally, all you have to do now is send your proposal. Social BlueBook adds 3 different ways you can do this. Social BlueBook makes sure to protect you by requiring advertisers to pay upfront to approve the project. You won't start the project without the money already being brought forward. All you have to do now is type in this information.
Knowing this information as a content creator can help you create a business relationship with brands you love. That can help you earn more revenue, creating another source of income that, on top of AdSense, can help take your YouTube channel from a hobby to a successful business. I just wanted to take this time to thank Social BlueBook for making this video possible. It was really great to meet you at VidSummit LA, and you've been a pleasure to work with. If you like what you see here, please consider checking out their service and YouTube channel. A link to everything will be in the description down below. Let me know, do you consider YouTube a hobby or a business? I'm curious to what you have to say. I'm Andrew Can. Thank you all so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please consider subscribing, and I hope you have a great day.